When people emulate a Stivot turn, like this one from Michaela Schifrin at Solden, I feel they sometimes miss out on a crucial movement with the skis that I'm going to show you right here. That change in direction, opening up the turn shape as the grip of the ski increases. She does it again on that turn. It's just harder to see. And this one. Angle. Opens it up.